Was my doctor from the memory center who called in sick, and I didn't find my phone all morning. And then after I found it, I couldn't charge it. Right, no, it wasn't charged, and then I tried charging it. And my phone does whatever it wants to do, not what I want it to do. It randomly dials people, and I look to see who it's dialing. I'm like, did you see the light on that wall? Maybe I need to speak to that person. Oh, I've seen three dead people now. A hippie man and a woman standing at the refrigerator. I was talking to them, but they wouldn't reply. It's like they were stuck in a time loop. There was another person, but I forget who that was. And then the video where I'm very, 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 very fuzzy. Look at the area right next to that green cabinet in the hallway, and you tell me if something a brown. First, it looks like a bunch of bees, and then it looks like there's something manifesting there, and it's changing and moving. You really got to look at it. Or I'm completely insane, you know. Made a promise to myself. I'm taking every single vitamin I got. And my daughter's going to the store right now to get me fruit. Because I got to get back on the fruit. If I got to walk up to the food pantry and get all the fruit that they have, then that's what I got to do. Because nothing lasts forever, right? And when I go Friday to see if they can make the mold, if my bones are healed finally in my mouth, I'm going to insist that those teeth get done. I'm not waiting anymore. The time is now. I feel like the time is now. I've been very patient for a very long time. And sometimes you just got to stand up for yourself, even if it's, you know, in your home or in life or in the universe or whatever. So I am ready to do that. And I had a really great weekend. I think because I completely cleansed my body of toxins for 4 months. Then I started going through like a little bit of a depression for multiple reasons. Could be celestial, could be ascension, could be the shit I went through with my daughter. Can't be time of month because that shit ended a long time ago. But, or, you know, being downloaded with new information, having to process that information or not receiving any and just kind of being still and quiet because you got to be a multitude of things. I can't even tell you. You know, I see a baby commercial, diapers, I'm crying my eyes out. An old man in the garden picking flowers, you know, and maybe his wife died of cancer. It's like, I'm crying my eyes out. Really, it's been crazy. And so I'm going to listen to some. Well, I was listening to Pregano. Then the cat was doing something adorable. So why do I got this on? You know, not for me. I got it on for the cat. And I'm going outside tonight to film again after I delete everything that I upload to YouTube because it's telling me that I don't have any more memory. And my sister promised me the LG8, and that's got 128 gigs plus an SD card. And supposedly, it is like top of the line cameras. I had energy balls hanging out all weekend. I had mist, MISD, outside, inside. Crazy. Exhausted, dead tired today, but shit, I didn't take my aspirin. I took my vitamins. I was supposed to take that, and no pain meds or whatever. I'll wait until I'm dying and absolutely can't take it. Like last night, I got down, I couldn't get back up because the knees were just gonna give out. If you know what these knees have done on these stages, you'd understand why. So that's that. It's prayer time. I had a dream yesterday. It was like 3 days of waking dream. Waking, walking dream. And then another dream this morning, and there's this jacket hanging up inside. I was supposed to wear that for an occasion. I don't know what, but it wasn't here in this dimension. And then my daughter was supposed to wear this dress, and she looked beautiful, and she was going somewhere. So I might have future dreamed another orb. They're all over the place now. I can just see them like I can see you at this phone. What happened when my eyes got dilated, right? Anyway, I'm going to pray now, and I can go on and on and on. And I think just the fact that I received the Adderall and let go of all the other stuff, and don't eat meat, and don't, I cheat though. I cheat once in a blue moon with the meat. And packaged foods make me, I eat right, and I'm cutting back on the smoking. Now I got to cut back on the lifesavers. There's a certain clarity that you receive. That's like the gift for doing that. And you get your meds back. I took one pain pill. I was up all night and dead tired. Did not have the same effect. I was in so much pain. I took one. I said, well, that's it for that. I'm not taking any more. So that worked out really well. And I have clarity. I was able to get my thoughts, my ducks in a row. And, you know, it's like I get photographic dyslexia in my head. Doesn't make any sense. But this weekend, I actually got to do that. I couldn't put that together in my head. I couldn't fathom dealing with the mail. And I cleaned this like 4 times, but it's not done. Organize the clothes, that's the shit I can wear. I put half of the other stuff in the bedroom. And I've decided what bed and what mattress I am getting. And I'm going to go on a payment plan, $50 a month, that is what it is. And if the carpet's not ready like this week, I will have my sister cut it out. I go buy some secondhand 70s shag, put some Tempur-Pedic, I'll make my own, and I'll make it look like Crayola threw up. And that will be just fine. They should have listened to me, because I was right about the fog. Okay, I'm seeing other things, too. But I was right about that crap, that the smoke comes out of shit. It's a vent, damn it. It's only my second day, and I didn't take my full dose of Adderall. Words are slowly coming back to me. But I will tell you, yesterday I was sitting in the bathroom, then I was sitting on the couch, and then I don't remember if I filmed when I did this. And I said to my daughter, now she had her bedroom door shut, she smokes in her room, it's disgusting, it's nasty, and she had her incense going, but I wasn't smoking, I had no incense going, there were no candles going. I said, what? The room was full of smoke. Not like a dark gray, oh, I'm scared, this is a scary place, kind of. It was just like movement. You know, as an orb goes through, like the prism becomes purple, green, blue, yellow, not in that order, I'm sure. And then I have my pure energy balls. And then I have my mist, my shimmer. It's a rainbow shimmer mist. But this was just like, I wonder if it was interdimensional. It was smoke and it was moving, but it was clear, but it wasn't. Oh, please say I got that on film. I don't remember. But I was so tired yesterday from cleaning and organizing because I did paperwork and, you know, not just this. I see it's still a mess. I can't get the garbage out of the pail. It's too heavy, but I did carry other garbage out, and I redid the bathroom. Oh, my God, I redid the bathroom like 5 times because I'm neurotic. But, you know, my daughter doesn't lift a finger, and I got to organize that shit. So I organized it again. I feel really good about it. But when I bent down, my knees gave out, couldn't get back up. So, yeah, I got to get my ass to the gym. Anyway, as I'm doing that, everywhere I went, it's like maybe our dimension was passing another dimension because I was seeing people. So I'm not going to even say I may be crazy anymore because it's just a cold, hard reality. It's what it is. You don't have to believe it. You don't have to experience it. And I mean that to the naysayers out there, not my beautiful, beautiful, amazing subscribers who I adore. But, you know, other people. You can bring a horse to water. It doesn't mean they want it. They may want a beer, right? So, peace, love, and light. I'm going to do my prayers and chant. I'm going to do a lot of gratitude today. And I'll be back tonight. If I don't pass out, because I'm extremely tired, and my knees are still not happy, I am going to go film outside. Peace, love, and light, folks. Thanks for watching, commenting, and subscribing. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And welcome to subscribers. This is my altar. These are only part of my crystals, which I could use a million more. Anybody want to send me some crystals? I'm good with it. Big ones, little ones. And I can get more tables, and I can make crystal grids, but I make them according to how spirit dictates. And, that's a whole nother story for another day. I really should just be writing the damn book. This is the book. Somebody translate it. There, you got my autobiography. Peace, love, and light, folks. Have a beautiful day. Thank you.